Good evening, hiya folks. Part, I don't know, 16 or something. What did I say yesterday? We're gonna do the wings. Yeah. So, let's do the wings. Oh, you know what I need for this? I don't have. Some of this plastic wrap stuff. Come on. You don't actually need a whole lot of it. That didn't work at all. But once you have it, put it aside. You'll come back to it later. Right now, we're just going to get the shape, which means first and foremost, spin it around. First, we're going to mark out where we need to add some bones, because we're going to put like some noodles on the back here where they're sticking through on the other side. Pointy bit. And I'm just going to poke through right at the creases, at the joints. And because this is made with, like the chicken wire stuff, this isn't damaging the structural integrity at all. Okay. Spin it around carefully. Bingo, bungo. Now I know that these holes are on that side of each of those little spindles. Now I'm just going to take all this loose clay here that I have, just roll it out into one long noodle. Or at least as long as I make it until I get bored. And I'm not making it super thick. Probably only that thick. If you make it too thin, just bunch it back up again. Thank you. Alright, I am bored. I'll do the rest of this when I can. So, basically you want to connect the dots. You got 3 points. You got your first holes. Alright, you got 3 points. You got these holes, and these points. Alright? So you want to connect all of those. Now this one goes to that point. Damn you. So you want to feel around the other side, figure out where it is, attach it, connect it to this dot. Then connect it to that dot. That's not straight. Next. What am I doing? The second one? How does that look? See, sometimes it's easier to pick out what's wrong when you're looking at a screen than with your own eyes. Alright, and now I've got to roll out some more for the last two. Yep, yep, yep. And I'm just gonna do the next one. Whoopsies. Don't pick up the noodle by the thin end. Wait a minute. What? One, two, three, four, and this. One, two, three, four. Yeah, okay, that's right. Alright. Roll the noodle. Alright, let's hope that was big enough. Oh, that's my arm. Alright, so now that you've got these attached, well, hang on. Do I want another one here? No, I'm gonna leave this top one blank, just because it's at the end, and I used a thicker wire here anyway, so I don't want to bulk it up too badly. So now you've got these in place, you can just start blending them in. And this is an open enough area that I think I'm going to use my fingers. This one might be kind of tricky though, because it's got this crease right there. In fact, I'm going to use the blender just for right in here. Once you've got them blended in place, I'm going to squish them down a little bit, round off their edges, you know. Make sure you're supporting these wings as you're blending them, because otherwise you're going to get some major cracking at the shoulders. Sorry. At least you can kind of see what's going on. Alrighty. You know, I actually thought I felt like sculpting this evening, but I really don't. So I'm just gonna quit right there, I guess. Sorry. See you next video.